Hello my fellow gamers, welcome back to Real Videos. My name is Tom, and this is No Man's Sky. That's right. In our last episode, we went and checked out the new space stations. That was very cool. This one, we're getting back into the Let's Play, which is our main quest at the moment, is finding Indium. Now, I need to find Indium so I can make, basically, this bad boy. So I need Indium, basically. So we're going to find Indium. Now, what I can do, I'll go to the catalog guide, materials and items. Looking for Indium. Indium. Okay. So, Indium is found planets orbiting blue stars that can be placed in a refiner to create chromatic metal for use in manufacturing advanced processes. So that's what I need to find. Okay, so Indium, blue stars. All right. Let's make a move. Okie dokie, we're gonna go find some blue star. Alright, let's go. Alright, now. That one. Okay, dokie. What do we have here? Craft steps. Pure. Captured monode. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. We need to find Indium. Alright, let's see what we can find. Now, we are looking for a blue system. So I don't know whether or not you will be doing all of it, but we'll see. We'll see it anyway. Let's do a free because we're looking for. Mining. Perilius. Unruly. Let's go there. First jump. Dioxide, silver, frost, crystal, copper. Parfarium, sodium, copper, starbolt. Fungal, copper, ammonium, sodium. Pyrite, activated copper, sodium, and high sentinel activity. Alright, so there's nothing there. Back to the way we came. Right. Copper, gold, and cobalt. Starboard copper bearing salt. Pyrite copper, what was that one? Magnetized ferrite, high sensing activity. Alright, so that's no go. Advanced materials, okay. Right. Magnetized ferret, starbolt, ancient bones, nope. Cactus flesh, copper pyrite, sodium, high sentinel activity, nope. Cobalt, gold, copper, high sentinel activity. God dang it, nope. Indium. Blue stars. Okay, blue stars. Oh, wow, okay. Interesting. I'll have a look at that later. Data unavailable. All right, let's go there. Ah, blue star. Gold, silver, indium. Indium. Yes, 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 yes. Indium is what I want. Right there. Big, beautiful indium. We found one. Right, okay, bear with me a second, guys. I've had a few technical issues here. Right, guys, okay, I had a few technical issues there. What I need to do, what we've done, again, for some reason, I do not know why, it stopped recording. You last saw me on the planet, I needed to get, so basically, I needed to get indium. Now, I located some indium, harvested it, I got the indium, I was able to make the star, the last component for the Atlas. I flew to the end Atlas. I've just literally left the Atlas now. I completed the Atlas path. It says now to, what is it? It says, find a wonder to show the Atlas. The Atlas has created infinite stars, infinite worlds, infinite life. But even among infinity, each moment still has meaning. Any atom may seed a new universe. Find an Atlas interface and present a wonder. Wonders are a record of your discoveries and can be found in the catalog. Okay, so I've just got to find another Atlas path. Alright, let's go. Boom. Boom, okay. All right, let's go. Tell you what, I am having so many technical issues at the moment, I really am. Right. Let's go do this. It's very frustrating. They stopped recording. I did the Atlas, and now I got basically. If you see my thumbnail of my game, you'll see that I did complete the section. This should be the last bit, hopefully. This should be the last bit. Look at that, warp cell, thank you. Look at that. Two warp cells. Now, that lets you create infinite stars, infinite worlds, infinite life. I cannot see them all, not even truly begin to understand the multitude of existence. Perhaps even among the endless wonders, each moment can be have a meaning. Any atom. Present red planet. Present red planet. His shoulders in response, it's a fabric of space-time where to sigh. Somewhere out there and beyond, a new star is born, seeded by what I have seen. Alright. Locate another Atlas interface. Oh my god, alright. Do not know what it's doing, but okay. We're off again. Atlas interface, baby. I'm trying to get this completed. We've got so much more to do. Hyperdrive has no fuel. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? And we're off again! Another Atlas. Right. Oh my gosh, come on. Let's get this done. Oh my god, this is taking for ages. Oh, this is a new looking one. The Atlas Path goes on for time. What word will it give me now? Word for do. Okay. Let's see what this says. Planet Luth. What a surprise, another Atlas file. God dang it. God dang it. Another Atlas, here we go. We're off. And number three, Atlas Path. You guys are going to see such a shorter version of this. I'm going to cut this down to hell. Just so you guys don't have to bear with me the constant traveling to all these different atlases. Right. Atlas word for fear, okay. And we offer another planet. This is a repeat of the same stuff. Oh my god, another one? Go check out this planet. I know I've got to do another atlas, but I want to go check out this planet just to test something. So if I land... Alright, what we're going to do now is we'll get out. Evac. Then I can quickly scan here. Right, that gave me a bunch of things I just scanned. Go do another one. Hopefully that'll be enough. Another atlas path. Come on, let this be the one. Right, another atlas path we've got to. New word yet. That one. Yada yada yada. Well, what do you know? Truth. Oh God. Another one. Jeebus. We're off again. It's getting a bit repetitive now. Come on, let this be the last one. Jeebus. The new word? Return. Oh, come on. Am I doing something wrong, guys? Let me know in the comments section if I'm doing something wrong. Because surely the game wouldn't take you without this many. We'll try one more. I might have to take this offline and do it. Well. Oh, okay. Well, I get the feeling this is going to be more of the same. For purpose. Another choice. Oh, come on. Oh. I don't know, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, guys. If I find the last one, I'll come back to you. I'll show you guys the video. But if not, we'll just keep going what we're doing. Alright, so, guys, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. Thank you guys very much. Come check out this episode. And guys, as always, stay awesome. I will see you guys later. Bye-bye now. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone and that includes you.